What up, Brown? What up, Blue? Yeah.
Thought it was love, not just the mockery of. We been close since snot noses and some old shit. Yeah, no shit, you chose your path. Me, I was focused on this rapping. You was trapping and I wasn't mad. You was nickel and diamond all the while I was getting pennies for rhyming. You was eating at Tony Roma's, I had only top rhyming. I could smell the aroma when you passed. And it ain't only the potent doja you just passed. Cause now you tryna go legit and pick up a mic. All cause you heard So Far Gone and that shit sound tight. You see me buzzing in the streets, so you figure a feature. Give your name a boost like the prepaid cell phone would. I laid my verse, then the verdict was homie got off for her murder cuz. And instead of studying my tactics, you turned dyslexic. And now you're looking at me backwards. That's straight madness. We were compadres, and now this. What can I say? Guess that's what happens when your stick has the shorter end. The strongest niggas start to bend.
I thought it was love. Yeah, I thought it was real.
Took a chance on his past, cause he was sure up. Make her laugh when she was sad. Enjoyed his company, especially when her legs were spread. He was a guilty pleasure, loved it when they were together. But nothing lasts forever, been talking for a minute. Feelings start to develop, at first there wasn't any. She's entitled to a title, but he isn't ready for commitment, not yet. A year and a half passed in the relationship of finding messages in his phone from miscellaneous chicks. Lies on top of lies, she was blind, didn't realize, notice that ignorance is bliss. She put too much time and effort off into him for it to end up like this. So she forgives what he did, but she doesn't forget everything that he puts her through. Through it all, she ain't want it to end. Started off as a visitor, he was merely a friend. Now her heart was his home, where she felt he belonged. Was scared of being alone, held those emotions within. Till she went through his phone, and she called him again. She said,
I thought it was love.